This year's prize awards a remarkable mosaic of atoms. The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences has decided to award the 2011 Nobel Prize in Chemistry to Professor Daniel Shechtman at Technion, Israel Institute of Technology, Haifa, Israel. And the Academy citation runs for the discovery of quasicrystals.